Good morning. We're about to do 70 of 99 weight loss smoothies, peach orange breeze, which contains 2 cups of kale, 4 cups of romaine lettuce, half cup of peaches sliced, half an orange peel. I'll have to go through and make sure I get more of the seeds out of that one. 1 lemon peeled, a scoop of protein powder, teaspoon of matcha green tea, teaspoon of stevia, half teaspoon of cinnamon, and 2 cups of almond milk. Now here it is, all in the blender, peach orange breeze, 4 cups of romaine, 2 cups of kale, 2 cups of almond milk, half cup of peaches, half an orange, 1 lemon, scoop of protein powder, 1 teaspoon of stevia, 1 teaspoon of matcha green tea, and a half teaspoon of cinnamon. Looks like it didn't come out as high as yesterday. Yesterday was 72 ounces. Today it's closer to 56. So hopefully this will pour a little better than yesterday and the one before. Hopefully it will just pour and not have to scoop it out. It looks like this one is less salsa-like, which is a good thing, because scooping around the blade is a pain in the butt. Nice light green color. And today in our smoothie review, we're going to visit Rocky. Hi, Rocky. Yeah, Rocky's African gray. Ooh. Is that interesting? Go do a little dance, and he's enjoying some bright sunshine, finally. It's been cloudy for entirely too long. Still cold, but, you know, sunshine's always nice. Isn't that right, Rocky? Of course, I don't have this in the casing, and he could probably take this out very easily. Hit that right. So let's watch Rocky and give this thing a taste. And this is nasty. It's made with 4 cups of romaine lettuce, and you're tasting every bit of the romaine without the salad dressing. Yeah. Take a look at you from back there. Yeah. And yeah, but I didn't let it blend as long as usual. Therefore, a lot of little bits to chew. And so, yeah, this is basically drinking salad. Yeah, this one's, I think this is one of the Top five worst ones. Of course, what do you expect when you do romaine? And really not looking forward to tomorrow, which is 100% romaine for the greens. Yeehaw. And of course, as usual, the recipe is going to be down in the description. And along with the estimated calorie and macronutrient and fiber counts. And in the comments, I'd love to read some comments. Yeah, let me know if you've tried one of these smoothies. And let me know what you think. And also, yeah, share some goals or whatever, really. And again, click on the subscribe button or do the little square with you see the rest of the smoothies. This is number 70 of 99 of them. So we're getting into the back stretch finally. Yay. Hope these get better after we get through the peaches. I don't know. Or these could be the last of these last ones could be the worst ever. I don't know. But anyway, I'll see you folks tomorrow. And I'm gonna continue drinking this salad in a glass. And say something, Rocky? And sing anything? No? Okay, buddy. As soon as I turn off the camera, he's gonna get real vocal. He does it all the time. He does huge monologues when there's people, not people around.